wrestling did give me discipline. It gave me, it made me understand that when you start something, you have to finish it. It gave me a process to follow. And you can use that sort of process in anything in life. Once you realize that you are successful in working through something, then you realize you can be successful working through anything. Most students in wrestling and most sports are self-motivated. A coach certainly can help with the sport, can certainly help you come along and function better in the sport, but motivation comes from the self more than anybody else.
I'm Lisa Key, and I'm a senior at Willow Glen, and I was on the wrestling team. Wrestling has made me a stronger person and has made me more confident. I had a few friends that were on the wrestling team, and they told me that it would be a good idea for me to join since there was no girls, so I'd be the first girl wrestling on the team. It was the first day that I came to practice. I wasn't used to all the things that they were doing, because in judo is really different from wrestling. It was a lot harder.
I'm Joe Espinoza. I'm a senior at Willow Glen, and I was on the wrestling team. It taught me to have self-control and to discipline myself. It was a very intense workout, and I threw up, but I pushed through. Nothing really inspired me. I just took interest in it, and I felt like I'd be good, and I was, so.
In a sport like wrestling in particular, or tennis, or any sport where there's individual play, individual competition, there are no excuses, really. When you go on the wrestling mat there to compete against another wrestler, if you win, I mean, it's a wonderful feeling. It justifies all the work that you've put into this, and it makes you, it's like getting an A on a test. It makes you feel wonderful in that you've succeeded.
To me, winning isn't everything, but it feels really good when you do win. And losing is just a way of making me try harder in practice so I can win next time.
The feeling of winning a match is great. To know that you, by yourself, single-handedly, like, destroyed somebody on the mat. It just feels great.